Okay, let's do Kance now. He says something about like his being frame. Mm-hmm. There you go. Damn, he got detained in the show. Okay. Crazy story. So far, it's kind of lame for Ken. We'll see. Better than the fan-made story about divorcing wife and homeless. Okay, resigns. According to the announcement, maybe he is homeless.
Surrounding the embezzlement of funds and the company's representative,
Johan Petrovich, made in a statement released today.
Man,
what the hell?
Pathetic. I got totally played.
Why is he shirtless talking like that? The fuck? The only thing I will say is, I think I kind of seen this. This image and be sure that
she was just supposed to be doing a little
throw me
work.
A little bit off.
And the next thing I knew, I was being framed for terrorism.
Okay, lame.
My name was cleared.
What the fuck?
But it's not like things can just go back to the way they were. Since then, my reason for fighting has been totally flipped on its head.
Yes, Street Fighter needs. They need to hire me as a writer. Their story sucks.
Gotta do this. I don't want. Fight.
Is this a Duke and Rika? Then do like some cowboy dance? Oh no.
Do better next time.
Never mind. What's the one? So there's a couple. Oh, that's Luke. Oh, what the hell? That was an accident. What is that? Level 2, right? Oh no, this is level 2. What I did was level 1? Yeah, that doesn't make sense. How can I say that to Chun-Li? I did it. There's the short code.
Round 2.
No, I'm gonna look this up. I see. Now that one's like. Ken has so much more moves though than Ryo. It's got. I check it out. He has like. This move, right? There you go. What the hell? You can like jump, run. That's it. That was bullshit. Complete and utter bullshit. What the fuck? They keep blocking!
Prepare yourself. Round one. Fight.
Finally! Facial suggestions to the best spot. Funny. Maybe they should like change this person. Like a new, you know? Maybe Scrappy too? I don't know. But then Scrappy. Ooh, finally. God damn it. Damn, I really tried a perfect fairy. Trying could like mash it fast or something, because that happened and I got prepared. Rush up. I don't know how they would change Scrappy, because it would change the score, huh? But they could change the basketball and everything.
You gotta do this. Come on. Round one. Fight.
Yes, this. Wow. He has like multiple kicks. He has this. What the fuck? And then he has this. See if it will kill. Level 3, it's not like Jamie. Nope. Should do more damage. It's like max damage. You know, obviously that isn't like critical art and things like that.
Do this. Come on. Round one. Fight.
That was weird. At the end, he got really defensive, blocking him.
Round
does this work? So was that bombing at the end of Bosch? Was that supposed to be Frame and Ken doing it? I don't know. No, because that happened after. Yeah, because he was in construction. He's already looking in construction because he got Frame already. So it's not that. What the hell are they talking about? Huh, he has that saying one more. No. His last opponent is JP. Rainy.
Well, well, if it isn't the former national champion. Fighting still makes you feel alive, does it not? How truly splendid. What say you, Ken? Why not forget all about what happened in Naisha? And become a thrall to the ecstasy of combat once more.
Damn, Ken got really angry. What happened? So, JP has something to do with it. She Ken knows. I don't know, man. It's just a story. Street Fighter story is so garbage. That's all he says. Just grunts. And he's like, my, did I strike the mirror? He just grunts. Wow, another branter? Oh, that never happened. Oh shit, I got a round loss. I could use a CEA right there. With JP.
I can't move forward until I settle things once and for all.
Is this gonna be like continue from Street Fighter 7 and 8? Because Street Fighter never is gonna move on to their story.
But what should I do? Do I kill him with my my own two hands? I just don't know.
Thanks for playing. Congratulations.
Damn. Look at that, Street Fighter 2. Alright, that does it for Ken. Alright guys, stay proud.